Deal, a special edition of Deal or No Deal. The key to this game is to reveal matching cases. If you find your matching case, the value is added to your pot. If you don't, the value of your case is eliminated. Okay, let's play. Go ahead and see what value you'll be playing for this round. Pick a case. Okay, let's see what we can do with that. The banker is now going to hide two of his cases. Try not to match them or you will lose everything. Choose a case. Sorry, it wasn't that one. Way to find a match! Remember, to win the entire pot, you must play all the way to the end of the game while avoiding the banker's cases. Here's your first banker's offer of the game. The question is, deal or no deal? All right, let's keep going then. We're going to bring back the unmatched cases from last round and shuffle them in. Every round starts with a pick of the case. Which one will you pick? You have a shot at adding 750 G's to your pot this round. Great! Once the banker hides his two cases, you can start the next round. Pick a case. That's all right. Nope, not there. Banker's case is in play. Careful now, you need to avoid the other banker's case. Fantastic turn of events. You just matched a huge sum of cash. Let's see what the banker will offer to end the game now. What do you think? Take the offer or keep going? Let's move on. Let's shuffle the cases and get ready for the next round. All right, on to the next round. Open a case to see what you're playing for this time. It may be a low case, but matching lower valued cases is necessary if you want to make it to the end and win that pot. Banker, please hide your two cases. Choose a case. This one doesn't match. Okay. That's okay. Not this time. That's okay. No biggie, you've got a lot of money. Where was the matching case? There it was. Let's hope the banker's offer is a good one. Deal or no deal? Let's keep going then. Shall we invite the girls back so we can start the next round? Okay, next round. Pick your starting case. You could really use a $300,000 boost to add to your pot total. Banker, hide your two cases. Pick a case. At least it's not a banker's case. The banker is not your friend. Open one more banker's case, and it's all over. Great job! You're adding a good amount of cash to your winnings. Let's see if the banker will make you an offer you can't refuse. Deal or no deal? No deal. Let's see if your courage is rewarded. We're going to bring back the unmatched cases from last round and shuffle them in. All right, on to the next round. Open a case to see what you're playing for this time. Hey, money is money no matter how little it is. The banker is now going to hide two of his cases. Choose any case you like. Okay. Don't find his matching case. That's okay. That match won't make you rich, but it's a step in the right direction. Let's see what the banker will offer to end the game now. Deal or no deal? Oh, very brave. Shall we invite the girls back so we can start the next round? Open a case to see what you're playing for this time. You could really stick it to the banker by finding that nice big matching case. The banker is hiding two of his cases. What case will you choose? Banker is not your friend. Ah! Not a match. This one doesn't match. you still have one more try to make a match. What's it going to be? Too bad. A six-figure match would have been nice to add to your winnings. At least you didn't match the banker. Now let's show where the matching case was hiding. Should have tried that one. Let's see the banker's offer. Deal or no deal? No deal. Let's see if your courage is rewarded. Let's bring back the unmatched cases from the last round and shuffle them in again. Okay, next round. Pick a case. This is a good round to practice on. Go ahead, open a case. Not this one. Okay. At least you haven't revealed a banker's case yet. Glad to see the banker's case hasn't shown up yet. Okay. Which one will it be? Not a big deal. You're still in good shape. You didn't match the banker, but you also didn't match your case. Where was its match? Bet that would have been your next pick. Think very hard before you make your decision. Deal or no deal? was a big number you just turned down. Let's shuffle the cases and get ready for the next round. Open a case to see what you're playing for this time. Hey, money is money no matter how little it is. What case will you choose? Okay. There it is, the dreaded banker's case. Where can it be? Not a match. That's all right. Not a huge amount of cash, but hey, a match is a match. Let's see what the banker will offer to end the game now. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, very brave. We're going to bring back the unmatched cases from last round and shuffle them in. Pick a starting case. There it is, the case we've all been waiting for. Good luck finding the $1 million match. Go ahead, open a case. Shake your $1 million matchmaker. Let's hope the banker's offer is a good one. What do you think? Take the offer or keep going? That was a big number you just turned down. Let's shuffle the cases and get ready for the next round. Open a case. It's time to... This one doesn't match. That match won't make you rich, but it's a step in the right direction. Ready? Here it comes. Not many cases left, just four to open next round. I hope you know what you're doing. Let's shuffle the cases and get ready for the next round. Okay. A cool $500,000 is on the line. Let's see if you can get it. Pick a case. That has to feel good. Way to match big money. Think very hard before you make your decision. Just one more round to go and only two cases must be opened. Will you go for it and try to win the pot? That was a big number you just turned down. Let's shuffle the cases and get ready for the next round. It's time again to pick a case. Okay, it's not a lot of money, but it is also not chump change either. Open any case you want. Don't find his matching case. Unbelievable run! The audience just witnessed a brilliant game. Thanks for playing Hair Deal.